As you can see, this is the model of Tetra Nexus. Tetra means 4 and Nexus means bars. This model works on 4 bar mechanism. In this model, we have used one DC motor by using a worm gear and a spur gear. And the power is transmitted through shaft by connecting the bars, and hence the locomotion is done. This is the crushing mechanism of the model, which is used to crush the given object. This mechanism also works on 4 bars, and the power transmission is done by 2 DC motors.